Rebecca. Hello, precious. Today we are reviewing the yoga film 288. Zoom video microphones.
Oh yeah, precious.
This microphone is going to be for my camera system. Its specifications are its super coordinated electric condenser. It has a short distance of -66 decibels and a long distance of -50 decibels. And the frequency response range of 80 hertz to 1200 hertz. That's not bad. Not bad. What's that, precious? No, it does need a battery for in-beat amplification. And it's a signal to noise ratio of 40 decibels. Now, should we unbox it? It takes me shells!
Where's the precious? Precious.
So, it has. It comes standalone. It comes with a windshield. A pop shield, excuse me. It comes with a mount for your camera. It comes with this Susie's extended cable. I don't know. And it comes with a super long cable. And it also comes with. Oh, I really should get enough. It comes with a 1/4 inch to 3.5 millimeter jack. Now, at the moment it sounds like this, but maybe we'll see how the mic fits. So here's a spare camera I have. Now this fits onto here. Oops, now this fits here. And then we'll put the pop shield on. And then fits onto the camera's neck. This. Jesus. Oh, that kind of semi-professional look. Look. This camera does not have a mic input, but the one I'm using has. Okay, now let's try a microphone. So, currently it sounds like this.
And this one just sounds like a wind microphone. I think that's a dramatic improvement. Well, let me know what you guys think. If you want to hear more sneaker videos, let me know. And like, favor, and subscribe to my channel. The Real J.
Who's the Real J?
We can try to kiss Buddy!